Uh-oh.
Go for it!
Yeah. The creator of this land, the lord of this world. Oh, how trivial, how inconsequential do heroes look from where I stand.
Hey, what is this? Captain Blue, enemy of evil, guardian of the world, the guy who gave us the courage to... Why, Captain Blue? Why, Captain Blue?
Guardian of the world? What does that mean? No matter how many villains I knock down, this world will not last. No, I'm going out to the real world where my powers will mean something. I'll rule the entire Earth, and then I can exact revenge on you people who confined us to this fleeting, transient world of movies. Humans who just create things and then throw them away when they're bored and done with them. Just like so much tissue paper.
What are you going to do to Sylvia?
Foolish boy, you still don't get it, do you? I am the creator. I made this film and everything in it. Sylvia, I am your father, Sylvia.
That's not true. Mama told me my daddy died.
Sylvia, deep down you should know the truth by now. The same blood courses through our veins. In a way, it is true that your father has died. In his place stands the master of the world, the all-powerful controller of light and dark. Me, King Blue!
Captain, King Blue, you used to be cool. Now, you're nothing but a loser. I'm gonna show you what it means to be a true hero.
Go ahead. I will snap your foolish and your ideals in half.
Yeah! Come on. Nice try.
Years ago, I was hailed as the most revolutionary movie maker of my time. But it was just a fad, and I was soon forgotten. All I ever wanted to do was to create heroes, true heroes the world needed. And as if to answer my prayers, I was sucked into one of my films, and I was given the opportunity to live the life of a hero. I lost touch with reality. I forgot about my wife and daughter. I was too busy living out my fantasies. But little by little, the seed of evil had begun to sprout in my heart. Desire for revenge against the people who had betrayed me flared up, and...
Daddy?
Forgive me, Sylvia. I was wrong.
Daddy, don't be silly. You could have abandoned your ideals and ended up disillusioned and hollow like an empty shell. At least you followed your dream. I thought it was a great movie. Just think of all the fans waiting for your next production. You can't disappoint them.
Oh, Sylvia.
Look, Blue. Everybody loves a happy ending. Wait a minute. Wasn't I supposed to be the main character here?
Yes. But there's more to this story.
Warning, warning. Large numbers of UFO troops detected closing into Earth. Motivation, world domination. Missile fired. 60 seconds to impact.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. What did you do, Captain?
Like I said, there's more to this story. There's two more times when Earth will be in danger, and each time a hero must stand up to defend it.
Wow, what did you say? Did you say two more times?
That's right. But I'm the director, so trust me on this one, will ya? Although I admit there was a slight change in the plot. But it doesn't matter now. The world has a new young hero called Beautiful Joe to protect them. Show them again how a hero is supposed to be.
I guess you're right. Well, then I guess I should be going now.
Wait for me. Daddy, I'm going too.
What?
Are you out of your mind?
Look at it this way. Ever since coming to this world, I haven't done anything. Come on, there might be a hero in me too, you know. So, Daddy, can I have a V-Watch? Please? You can do this, right? You're the good director.
Well,
Looks like the party's about to begin any minute now. But you know, in the movies...
There always has to be a plot twist. That means that things always go wrong once before you get to the happy ending. Isn't that right, Joe?
Ha! That's my girl. This is where the story really starts getting interesting. Come on, partner. Leave this to...
Beautiful Joe and Sylvia!
Beautiful Joe, coming out!